is getting head! The bitch is getting head! I'm gonna die! Now I'm gonna die! The stupid fu-
Yeah, yeah, I think genuinely Slayer's like dog shit. I don't even think it's on any level of comparison. It's not even, I don't even think it's remotely close. But, I mean, whatever, let people do what they want to do, let people think what they want to think.
Okay, the fix is, when you hover over the thing, you see at the top right where it says attack time or cast time? That should be 0.25 at least. At the very minimum, it has to be 0.25. And then, if your impending doom is still not casting, what you have to do is you have to look at your curse gems, and all of them need to be level 16 plus. Every single one of them needs to be level 16 plus, otherwise you don't get overlaps. What you should do is go out and buy level 20-20 on all your gems, and that's including punishment. And then if it still doesn't cast, refund the video game.
Follow it,
Lloyd. Mirror! Mirror!
Mirror, Calandra!
No, mirror!
No, I perdí el audio. Lo voy a ver en el...
What the fuck?
No, I can tell. Alright, he's gonna eat shit here.
Get Mold Shell down, Mold Shell and cooldown. I gotta get it. No, Frostpunk is so stupid. I need Frostpunk. This is
bad. Whatever. No, what? What is going on with the bow? I mean, should I just put on crit? This is a disaster. I mean, it's not like additional arrows that rare.
Did a seal mage side out when linking? Okay, good idea. Wait, but my ping is gonna be awful. Oh, this is... Am I doing this for RNG? Bro, this is so slow. Worth? I can't even, like, scroll wheel this correctly. I'm gonna get, like, kicked. It literally, like, limits me so much. Oh my god!
Cirrus and Uber Maven. I don't know if, like, Quinn will be hard stuck on each of those fights for probably a year each. But he hasn't even attempted either one yet, so... Like, he could kill all the others, I think, but Uber... Uber Maven and Uber, Awakener for Quinn are probably not gonna happen anytime, like, even if he has a pretty good character.
That's the most bozo way. Imagine having that bozo mindset of like, I must start the game in the most powerful build ever, not what actually looks cool and looks fun, but whatever's the most powerful according to the site. I'm gonna be a good little dumb bitch robot NPC, and I'm gonna play the most meta cook. Like, no, fuck up, cunt. Get a chance, play what looks cool and looks fun.
Reducing the proxy doesn't matter. I mean, it's a cool clearing build, but that's it, right? Like, it doesn't give you any power. Unless you were to, like... It always, we know.
Gamble 1 and 5 for no reason. Let's fucking go. Hit the end. Never mind, destroying the item. Get out of here.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Is it time to log in? Holy! Excuse me?
The boss kill event go. The only important takeaway you need to know about the boss kill event is that Jug Bone Shatter 7/7 while Slayer is 0/7. That's all you gotta know.
No, but dude, I used to touch this girl in English class a certain way. Let me tell you a funny story though about Down syndrome. All right.
What the? Huh? What hit me? Where'd my life go?
Can't see. No! I played it so bad, I should have logged. I'm a monkey. Huh. Damn. Yeah, gotta work on that ball face, hey?
I don't think that these explosions will all expire.
No, my god, I am bad, dude. But D4 is even more bad.
We got extra suppress here, chat. Dude, 71%.
One map per day.
Thank you.